Welcome to Mobster Chronicles. The following video is quite comprehensive and contains a lot of information, which might get a little confusing at times, so I'll explain things as we go along. Now, without further delay, please enjoy the video.
Okay, so Black Bill Tocco, he had a son who was Black Jack Tocco.
Yep, Giacomo Black Jack Tocco. So that, he would be my, I was talking about William Black Bill Tocco. His first cousin is my great-grandfather. But they were raised as brothers. They both came from Sicily when they were very young. The one's father was killed in Sicily in a mob vendetta in Sicily.
Warning! Warning! Bullshitter alert! Bullshitter alert!
This is Lindbloom's great-great-grandfather Pietro Tocco, who immigrated to St. Louis, Missouri in 1900. This is a transcript of Pietro's U.S. entry document, his second trip to the U.S. This document shows his sons Paolo, Salvatore and Pietro Jr. were already residing in St. Louis by 1910. This is a transcript of the 1920 U.S. Census, which shows Pietro and his wife Angelina living in St. Louis. Pietro and his family moved to Detroit in 1925, where he died, of pneumonia, on November 16, 1928, at 64 years of age. He was not murdered in a mob vendetta in Sicily. This is a transcript of Pietro's Michigan death record. And this is a copy of Pietro's death certificate, showing again he was not murdered in Sicily.
He was sent here, and he was raised by his aunt, but the aunt said, this is your brother, because they were so young, they never told him. And then they were like 21 years old before that he even learned that they weren't even real brothers, which would be my great-grandfather.
Bullshit!
Lindbloom's great-grandfather Salvatore Sam Tocco was born in Sicily on July 27, 1888 to Pietro and Angelina. He immigrated to St. Louis, Missouri on April 6, 1906 to live with his parents. This is a transcript of Salvatore's U.S. immigration records, which shows that his father is Pietro. This is a transcript of Salvatore's World War I draft record. And this is an actual copy of Salvatore's World War I draft card. This is a transcript of the 1920 U.S. Census, which shows Salvatore as a widower and living with his brother Paolo and his wife Stella, with his two children Peter Paul and Angelina. This is a side-by-side comparison image of Pietro in the 1920 census and Salvatore's World War I draft record. Notice the addresses are 815 and 817 Wash Street, St. Louis, Missouri. William Vito Tocco, a.k.a. Black Bill, was born in Terracini, Sicily on February 13, 1897 and immigrated to Detroit, Michigan in 1911, and settling into Detroit's Lower East Side's Italian neighborhoods near the Detroit River. William Tocco enlisted in the U.S. Army in 1917, and fought on the battlefields of Germany during World War I, earning him his U.S. citizenship on July 11, 1922. Let's recap what we've learned so far. Fact number 1, William Tocco and Lindbloom's great-grandfather Salvatore were not cousins. Fact number two, Salvatore's father Pietro was not murdered in Sicily when Salvatore was a child. He died in Detroit in 1928 of pneumonia when Salvatore was 40 years old. Fact number three, William and Salvatore were not sent to the U.S. as children and were not raised together as brothers. That would have been impossible. Sam was 9 years older than William, and immigrated to St. Louis, Missouri in 1906, at 18 years of age, while William Tocco immigrated to Detroit, Michigan 4 years later, in 1910 at 13 years of age. Two cities, 550 miles apart.
But back in like 1932, his name was Joe, he was murdered.
Liar.
Joe Tocco was not his great-grandfather. We have already conclusively established that his name was Salvatore and he was not murdered in Detroit in 1932. He died at 80 years of age on November 27, 1968 in Detroit. This is a copy of Salvatore's obituary that was published in the Detroit News on November 27, 1968.
Murdered. And this is an interesting story. He was killed while Black Bill was in prison. Now everybody assumed that the killer would get his when Black Bill came out, that he was going to kill him.
Bullshit.
This is Joe Tocco, who was murdered in 1938, not 1932, when William Tocco was in prison for tax evasion. He is not Lindbloom's great-grandfather. More lies, more bullshit. Another recap. Lindbloom's great-great-grandfather Pietro was not murdered in Sicily. He died of pneumonia in 1928 in Detroit. Lindbloom's great-grandfather's name was Salvatore, and he was not murdered in 1932. He died in Detroit in 1968 at 80 years of age. Lindbloom's great-grandfather was not Joe Tocco.
And instead of that, what happened was Black Bill, I don't know the particulars of the story, but Black Bill didn't kill him. And that was a very touchy subject with my grandfather. I couldn't bring it up. My grandpa was Peter Paul Tocco. My mother was Grace Tocco. And I couldn't talk to him about it. So, you know, he just said, yeah, I don't talk about it. We never talked about it in our house. But whatever it was, the fact that Black Bill didn't kill the killer of his father never rested well.
Bullshitter alert!
Lindbloom's grandfather, Peter Paul Tocco, was born in St. Louis, Missouri on September 12, 1915, to Salvatore and Grace, and moved with his family to Detroit, Michigan in 1925. This is Peter Paul Tocco's World War II draft registration card. This is a side-by-side comparison of Peter Paul's draft card and Pietro's death certificate. Take note of the address, 2950 Sherman Street, Detroit. It appears on both documents. This is Lindbloom's family tree on his personal and public Ancestry.com account. He knows that Salvatore Tocco, aka Sam, was his great-grandfather, not Joe, and that he wasn't murdered in 1932. This is Lindbloom's wife Maria's family tree on her personal and public Ancestry.com account. At least she has the right Sam Tocco on her tree, dumbass has the wrong guy. Let's do a final recap by viewing Lindbloom's family tree starting with Gunner himself, then going backwards through the generations. Here we have Alan Gunner Lindbloom himself. This is his mother Grace Tocco Lindbloom. And this is her obituary. This is Grace's father Peter Paul. And this is his obituary. This is Peter Paul's father Salvatore. And this is his obituary. This is Salvatore's father Pietro. This is his death record. And his death certificate. This is Detroit mob underboss William Tocco. He is not related to Salvatore, and they were not raised together as brothers. This is bootlegger Joe Tocco. He is not related to William or Salvatore. This is a side-by-side comparison of Lindbloom's grandfather Peter Paul's draft card, Peter Paul's father Salvatore's draft record, and Salvatore's father Pietro's death certificate. Look at the addresses. Yes, they all clearly state 2950 Sherman Street, Detroit. Folks, you just heard it straight from Lindbloom's own mouth. 13 lies in 70 seconds of actual talking. He's more full of shit than an outhouse. Our final conclusions are, Alan Gunner Lindbloom is in no way related to or affiliated with anyone in the Detroit mob. Period.
Busted!
Please subscribe to our channel if you want to see more content like this. Hit the like button and don't forget to ring the notification bell. Thanks for watching.